So here's the application in Java. If I hit the numbers 1, 2, and 3, it will turn on and off these diodes. And there you have it. Cool. Computer and board talking to each other.